Sibentana ka jingpen kreat ban ai ka jing sakri ka bajana ye ki nongpang. Hamta mi ki ba yo ya ukhnya jingpang COVID-19. Ka wei ni hospital ha ka ni ka nombak selong. Ka la pen kreat bha ha ka ni ka benta. Ban pen biang ki la jing sumari ki nongpang. Ha ka ni ka ta yo ka ni ka hospital ka la pen tre kampura ru. Ya ka kor ka bathmai ban pen mi ya ka oxygen. Ha ka ni hi ka hospital. Ha ka jing elang ka bala long ha ka nyu trek mata ubnai no pra arajar apu wei. Ka Nazareth Hospital selong. Kalau yuk ban play bat pentri kampura, ya ke oxygen generation plan. Kebadan hak ni ke hospital hi, kebala penbet penbiang hak ke junglut ke bakuat R point san iwai keluar tengka. Ya ke ni ke oxygen generation plan, hak ni ke sengi la play pat ba da u menteri sarkar u bakmi ratanat kakot kekia u James P.K. Sangma u bela longkong san, rengkat ke jingi don lang u principal secretary jong ratanat kakot kekia u Sampat Kumar, U Mission Director jongka National Health Mission Meghalaya U Ram Kumar, U CMO ka Nazareth Hospital Dr. J. Rangan, ka Sister Noreen, ka bakmi ika jing peniat kam hakani ka hospital, bat kibay kibay. Hakani ka sengi, ha shua jongka jing yalang la yuk shua da ka jing duai, da U Vicar General jongka jelan yang bak shalong U Father Richard Majau. La penbet penbiang iya kani ka kor penbi oksigen lengba ka jing yarap jongka Path Foundation. Bat nak ni ke oxygen generation plan, layu tu ba onlak ban penmi oxygen kumba praspa LPM. Kabalak ban ajung sumar, ya kumba sispak ngut kinong pang, kibadan hape deng kejing sitam ke bajur, bat dan kam ban ya ke oxygen.
Out of the 14.4 crores that we have set aside for private hospitals, I'm very happy to inform all of you that 2 crores and 51 lakh has been invested in Nazareth Hospital. Apart from that, the Department of Health and Family Welfare has facilitated the Path Foundation, who are here and would like to express a word of gratitude for them also, to donate this PSA plant in Nazareth by the Tata Advanced System to provide a stable flow of 800 LPM, benefiting 100 patients will require oxygen support during critical times, possibly for a third wave, which we hope will not come, but yet we need to be prepared for. And I believe that this oxygen plant will be an asset not just for the hospital, but for the entire health system of our state. And I take this opportunity to wish Nazareth Hospital and the sisters and all the staff, the doctors, the nurses, the paramedics, and well-wishers of the hospital the very best as they add another milestone in their endeavor to serve the people of the state.